gospel singer's coming. You can see the posters up all over town. He shows up here about twice a year to save lost souls and put us sinners down. He drives up in his shiny car along with his 200-buck guitar. And I've heard tell he heals the sick, but I ain't seen no proof of that so far. People flock here from as far away as Riverside to hear him sing. It don't mean too much to me, but I guess everyone's got his own thing. Now brother, listen to him shout, and sister, hear him sing, they just go wild. And here comes Lucy Plunkett, walking down the aisle and leading her blind child. Now hear him prophesying, we'll be there when those saints go marching in. According to the gospel singer, this whole town's just one big den of sin. He says that there's a place in town run by a lady named of Sophie Brown. All the Sophies of this world will get their due when Judgment Day comes round. He talks a while about a deacon in the local church of whom he's heard. But then he passes round the hat so he can keep on spreading the good word. Now he sings another chorus of that grand old song about them saints. And people all around me's fumbling in their pockets for all their loose change. Now I've decided that this man's not everything he appears to be. I think I'll try to catch him as he leaves the tent and goes out to the street. His car is moving slow, I just might catch him now before he gets out of town. Sure enough, I see him stopping now and walk in the back door of Sophie Brown.